How you good?
What's up, brother? Wanted to show you that Fibertech got her all shaped up, solid. More solid than the rest of it, of course. Just ground this lip in, and this here. I'm just gonna skim her up with some filler a little bit. And then this one here is good on the inside, just sanded it up a little bit. This one didn't really need much filler. When I put filler on the other part, I just skimmed this. It's the only place on the outside. There it is. Favorite Fibertech. It's as strong as it gets. Now, of course, I knock it all down with 80. I grind it first with 36 if I need to shape it. Then I take the red 2-inch roll-up, scuff wheels, whatever you want to call it, 2-inch roll-ups. I ground this edge clean. And then it's a little more sharper than the edge. But I clean my fiberglass out of that. And then it goes up here to this radius. Right there, it just like drops into that, like this. So it's the same. That way the highlight from the light on there, you can see it. And here's the shadow, and here's the shadow. Once done, you'll see that I have the body line right here. It like transitions from this to that right here in the corner, right there. That'd be an easy one. And it's just buzzing her down. I get this body work done, buzz down, and get this primered up and stuff tonight. After maybe a little nap a little later. That way she'll be done. Peace.